Hello there. This music is intense. I wonder if it's for a boss fight or something like that. I don't know. Definitely don't know. That's a squeaky boom arm. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm still recovering from Pokemon, obviously. Which means we're gaming. We're playing Risk of Rain. God damn it, I'm not at the title screen. Yeah, that is playing. Anyway, I should probably figure out like what other characters I want to play as. I've been enjoying Loader a lot, so I'm gonna play as Loader. I hope my audio is fine, by the way. I know it was kind of like slightly busted last time, I'm pretty sure. I don't know why. I completely missed that. Oh my god. Yeah, no, when I was fighting all the Gups, I noticed, because I went back to like see the stream, just like some of the parts, because I knew. I just really wanted to see like the lag, and the audio was lagging, and I feel like obviously that was because, you know, overload. But like, that's kind of annoying, and I hope the audio doesn't do that again. It's done that before. Please give me an executive card. A VIP card. Damn it. It's foreign fruit. That's definitely not a One Piece reference. I still need to, like, watch One Piece. I started it, and I never continue. I finished like 130 episodes, roughly. I'm pretty sure that's if you're also in, like, counting like filler technically, but like I just skip the filler. I don't want to watch filler. But yeah. How are things going? Been a day since I streamed. All things considered, I've actually kind of been keeping a fairly consistent schedule when it comes to streaming, I've noticed. It's not the most consistent, obviously, but generally it's around the same time whenever I stream, and it's usually just during the weekdays whenever things aren't happening IRL. Oh yeah, I made a TikTok now. So that's cool. I actually posted a pretty funky video there. Right, I need to like I need to purchase like 6 turrets, I think, for an achievement. Which is kind of funky. But like, I'll do it. Punch, punch. Oh yeah, I'm using a new pop filter now, or technically not new. I've had this pop filter for a while. It's like the generic pop filter that you might see on like someone's setup. But I was using one that literally attached to the microphone itself and not the boom arm before. I just kind of wanted to see how they kind of compare to each other. So for now, I'm just using like this boom arm that you cannot see, obviously, because I don't have face cam. But yeah, I'm using like the generic boom arm instead of the funny attached to microphone boom arm. Oh, how I wish I could go for a specific build. You know, at least I don't really need to think about what I'm picking up a lot of the time. Alright, I might as well... I'll go for heals. I'd rather heals. And I also do like turrets, so.
Where to go next?
Down here. That's not bad. Money. There we go. All right, more equipment. Money. Heal over time, activate this. I think I'm fine with the fruit. Punch, 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 punch. Oh my god, the amount of barrier I have. Ooh, my stream. What the hell is going on with my stream? Is everything okay? Jeez. My bitrate collapsed. And I accidentally opened up a browser. Awesome. What is up with my bitrate? Holy crap. Hello? Is my stream stable? I would like to know if my stream is stable. Okay then. Hello? Shit, okay then. That was weird. I wonder how that's gonna translate to the video. It's still unstable? Is that what that says? It's strange. It shouldn't be doing this. Well, let's just see how it goes, I guess. It's weird that that was happening.
But we must move forward.
And destroy some of these guys. Stone Titan I can handle. I love doing that. I wish I had some armor piercing rounds. Literally, I was doing a run off stream and I was able to pick my items, right? So I decided to just pick up like 20 armor piercing rounds. I was one-shotting every single boss. It was amazing. Here, I want to just check. So obviously my audio is should be fine. I just want to move on to my mic. Just because I want to monitor my mic levels, because I'm paranoid about my mic levels. Kaboom! I fucking love Loader so much. Such a good character. I've been sleeping on a lot of the characters. I'm not surprised that a lot of these characters are fun to play. Right? I've just been playing way too much Bandit, so I need a change of pace. And I'm just like terrified of trying out new characters sometimes. But I saw my friend play Loader and they were literally just playing like Spider-Man. It was hilarious. Okay, good. Ugh, sneeze. Huzzah! Never saw it coming. Oh shit, it's one of those guys. Oh, thanks Stream Elements for putting up the thing twice in chat. That's very cool. It's because I disconnected. My stream literally, my OBS disconnected. Which wasn't fun. But what can you do? I need the money. I need like 400. That was so sick. Okay, I'll pick up this chest. Grenade. I'll pick up the other chest as well, I guess. Shit. That was funny. Oh, that's where the teleporter is. I'm basically just scouting out for items. I do want to pick up this. I think I actually prefer the heals. I'm very close. I want to just like get that over there. It's a radio scanner.
I'm very close to getting it.
I don't have enough, damn it. That's not gonna reach. Pain. Is that enough? Oh wow, that is exactly it. That's all I need. Smack. Punch, 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 punch. Oh wow, I got lucky. You know, that's luckier than usual. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Hold on. Just give me a moment. Okay, I am back, and I figured out what the noise was. It wasn't important. Although you might still hear it every now and then, someone's just cleaning in the house. Oh my god, but heals, aha. I did not need the bison steak, but okay. You know what? More health is more health. I moved my mic closer to me, so I'm sorry. I really should, like, add some WD-40 or something to this boom arm. Because it's so squeaky. It bothers me how squeaky it is. You know? Alright, time for gambling. That's fairly lucky. Until I ran out of money. Hey, that's pretty good. I'm invincible. Crowbar. Actually very helpful. I somehow fell. Cool. I'm actually okay with the fireworks. Now this is just gonna be funny. Speed items. Interesting. The enemies disappeared. You fool! Red item? No. The fucking wax quail. There's no more chests left. Which would kind of suck. Alright, I guess that's as good as... as good as I'm gonna get it. Oh, come on. And there's two of them. Fucking run! I'm gonna fucking die. Okay. That wasn't stressful at all. I really hope I get like the dagger item. The sacrificial dagger, I think. That thing is cool. That's a good item. Are there any discount codes? Any discounts? Doesn't seem like it. I'm not even gonna risk going to the... Oh, actually, hold on. Let's go over here. Okay, well, there's the minigun. Bro, what the hell? I'm so low on health. I need, like, a healing item that's not just the fucking devil fruit. Well, that's actually kind of interesting. Let's try again when I actually have money. I'm not doing too hot. I won't lie. Actually, I'm gonna take the heals. I think I need the heals. I do not want to encounter those gunners. The heavy weapons guy is here in the game. Enough money? No. Of course not. Although I probably have enough for this. Yes, I do. Another key. I need to find the keys. I might actually get red items. I wish I didn't have single-use items. Okay, red item. Damn it. Heals. I'm okay with this. Oh my god, my game is lagging. Should not be this laggy. Detonate. That is so fun. He's not dead. I shall make him dead. So I definitely have enough now. Money. I like money. Not bad, okay. Time to buy some stuff. Oh. I'll take the glasses. Okay, that's not bad actually. Scraps are good. I like the syringe. Bungus. Now all I need to do is find a way to turn this into a Wungus. I'll take another one of these. If I could speed up my my attack speed even more, that'd be very nice. Sadly, I think that's all I can get right now. I don't see any more items. Alright, time to go and fight the boss, I guess. Oh, come on. There's two of them. I'm gonna stay away. Actually, I can just do that. Holy shit. There we go. No need to worry. And I got red whips. I mean, I like red whips. I find them kind of funny. Because the first time I played this game, I literally just abused red whips. I got like 10 of them. So I was just faster than my friends because I was playing multiplayer. Which didn't matter because there was just connection issues all the time, so. Oh, great, it's hell. I thought my turret was shooting at me. Ooh, box. Damn it. I mean, like, it just means more heals, but still. Okay, ukulele is actually kind of based, so I'm not mad about that. Although I do want this thing, which is 6,000. Why so much, game? Regular items have to come first, sadly. No, oh my god, I'm almost dead. I'm not as invincible as I thought I was. Nice. Okay, I'm okay with shields. Where is it? Almost there. I'm just standing on it. Oh my god. I have enough. I'm pretty sure. So many dropped frames. Oh my god. My stream is not doing too hot. I am so sorry. This looks like shit. Legendary chest. That's what it's called. I'm almost there, actually. Thanks. Legendary chest, here I come. Oh, hell yeah. I love this one. I love the all attacks explode one. It's just an increase in damage, basically. It just makes it so much cooler. Oh, missile drone. I'll take it. I need drones. And going up. No! It was gonna be so cool. Hey, it's this guy. I forgot his name. I'm curious, what can I get? I'm gonna keep the fruit. I know Gubo is actually very good. But I think I prefer having the heals. I'm not even gonna be able to get 6 turrets, I'm pretty sure, so I'm just gonna not. Oh wait, there's a void seed. What the fuck? I did not even realize that. Shit, okay. Void items. Wungus time. Holy shit. And there's this guy, Mr. Shrimp. Who is actually very scary. Oh, hey, it's Gup. Oh, shit, that would have been close. Thank you. Holy crap. There's one more guy remaining. Remaining. He's right there. I love the fireworks. I will take the tome. There were so many elites. Oh my god. Fuck off. Let me pick up the items. I'm okay with laser shrimp. Laser shrimp. I'm dehydrated, okay? I need water.
I've been in hell for too long.
Oh, that's where the teleporter is. Cool. Where am I? There's so much stuff going on. Bro, leave me alone. Everyone's just trying to sneak up on me. What the hell? Just ignoring danger. I'll just leave that guy be. He's not bothering anyone. Okay. Now the real question is, do I go back to the beginning after this and grab more items? Honestly, the answer might be yes. Nothing. That was sick. I feel like this place, this stage probably has like one of my favorite songs though. I just really vibe with it. Easy. Nothing? There we go. Something. Another one spawn. That was so sick. Take it. Just give me as much stuff as possible beforehand. Sure. That's actually good. I like that item. I like the razor wire. Going up. I need to be careful because I can't heal right now. I'm just gonna... Holy shit. There's so many of them. Where's my old item? I may have been too ambitious. I'm doing it. I can't tell what's going on. I don't know what's happening, but I'm doing it. Oh my God. That was so cool. Also, I definitely am not restarting. Alright, let's try and fight the man himself, the legend. I have no clue how this is gonna go, by the way. Fight everything in sight. He's healing. Holy shit. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Just keep attacking. I need to get out of here. Fucking stupid thing. Why am I so slow? Oh, is it literally just because of the thing? Probably. Not looking forward to this one. Alright, there's so many chimeras. This is hilarious. Oh my god. Okay. Just gonna prepare. Hurry the fuck up. Okay, goodbye. Do I dare? Probably not. finish it. Okay. Onward to victory. Mithrix, here I come. There it is. This is where the fun begins. King of nothing is nothing to me. Damn it. Oh my god. That is so cool. This is so cool. Oh my god. This is hilarious to me, I don't know why. Oh shit. Hilarious. Almost done. There's one more. Oh, it's just that thing? Alright. Give me the fucking barrier. Scary as hell. Oh my god. He was waiting for that. Jeez. Strong. I didn't get the greatest items either, though. Okay, you know what? I haven't played Ninja Boy over here, Mercenary. So I might as well try him out, I guess. I don't know, why not? Let's try. I'll try and do it on the normal mode. Okay then. Okay, that's a dash. That's cool. That's also a dash? So this guy's all about combos, I guess. No range. I'm gonna want a lot of speed. And some missiles. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Takes a lot of damage very quickly, though. Alrighty then. Speedy one. Takes fall damage, which kind of sucks. Gasoline. Gasoline's gonna be funny. That's just a funny move. This is a crowbar user. That's actually a lot of range. Wait, what the heck? I'm fine with the key. Oh, he has a double jump already. Interesting. Just breaking my ankles every time I try and use that. Purple, purple chest, good item, please. Actually kind of good. Okay, where is the teleporter? Down here. Let's see how this guy does. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, he definitely needs like a damage boost. Oh boy. Not fun. Get the fuck out. And I'm definitely dead. Oh wow. That's not fun. Okay. Just jumped off. Another key. Maybe up here. Give me a mocha. Teleporter's right here, that's good to know. I need to get out. I almost died. Cool. Not today. Okay. I tried a new character. I'm not good at them. I'm not surprised. Who would have thought that I wouldn't be good at a character that I'd never played before? Alright, well, I'm probably gonna end the stream now anyway. Yeah, I just got some stuff to do, so. 'Twas fun. I'm probably gonna play again, like, next week or something. See what day it is. Is it? It's Friday. Tis Friday. I'm gonna play next week, probably, something. Either this, or Pokemon, or... I don't know. SpongeBob, Battle for Bikini Bottom. I have that game, so I could play that, actually. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. See you later. Thank you.